After being pumped into the pipes by pressure pump, emulsion is sprayed evenly on the foaming rollers through the nozzle. Excess lubricant will be filtered and recycled through the sink on the side of the machine. The roller lubrication system is suitable for reducing friction and heat problems during high-speed running of the profiles, and deformation problems caused by the heat of the roller mold.